Coach Mike, and welcome to 2015 Change Your Body Boot Camps Phase 3 Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number 2, the at-home workout. We're going to start with 4 minutes of core. This is the same as the class. 10 seconds of work, 5 seconds to switch, 4 round, max effort, straight set. Excuse me, 4 round, max effort, circuit. So you're going to go around and around and around 4 times. Then I'll stand up, I'll remind you of the instructions for the strength. Then you'll do 4 rounds of that. 30-15. 5 exercises. In total, it should take about 20 minutes. So, good luck. The big challenge today is that there's no conditioning. So you haven't done more than one round without a rest before coming back to the strength. Big challenge is to do 4 straight rounds of the same strength exercises without additional rest. So that is the challenge. Helen, you ready? Start with a low plank. I got my pins out for a little reminder. You'll hear 10-second beeps, 5-second beeps. Helen, let's do it.
Yep.
Crush the dumbbells. Crush the pins, squeeze your forearms, squeeze your biceps and triceps, your chest, your shoulders, your upper back, your abs, your obliques. Your butt. Hips are stacked. Abs are braced. Ears are stacked. Shoulders are stacked. Knees are stacked. Ankles are stacked. Crush. Backside. Toes are up towards your shins, pulling your heels into the ground. Quads are squeezed. Glutes are squeezed. Abs are squeezed. Chest, shoulders. Down. Press straight up. Crush the pins. Forearms, biceps, triceps, chest, shoulder, lats, obliques, glutes, quads, inner thighs. Front plank. Round 2. Pulling your elbows towards your heels towards your elbows, but still pushing away. Don't sink down.
Switch.
Crush. Crush. Grip strength. Front plank. Start talking. You can't hear the beat. Round 3. Last round. Good. Stand up. Let's see. Come on. That Chinese guy can do 8 hours. I can do 10 seconds. 2 hours, whatever. This is the anniversary. Rotate cuff, glutes, hamstrings, Last one.
I screwed up.
Okay, that's the core series. Now we're gonna go right into the strength, just like class. Now in class, we alternated 4 minutes of strength with 4 minutes of conditioning. So one round of strength, you did the 30-15 tempo. And we did do 4 rounds of strength, but you always had the 4 minute active rest. I don't know if bear crawls are really a rest. Overhead sprints are a rest, but you had a 4 minute rest for strength. So the challenge today is to keep the pace to do 4 rounds continuously with no extra rest besides the 15 seconds. So on one hand, it's like doing a class workout with me. On the other hand, we haven't done that, so that's the challenge. Round one, I'll show you level one, round two, level two, round three, level three, round four. I'll choose what's best for me, you choose what's best for you. Ready, Helen?
Mm-hmm.
Right leg. Go. Stiff leg deadlift to a Y reach. Switch legs. By the way, you need a mat or roller. Water's optional. Pair of dumbbells, 15 to 35% total dumbbell load. Second exercise, pullovers. One dumbbell. How quick can you get there? I'm ready. Bent arms. Touch your chest. Reach over. Chin is tucked. Ribs are down. Count reps too. This dumbbell weighs 30 pounds.
Done. You're done.
It's time. Okay. Prisoner squat. Feet parallel. High plank, low plank, high plank, downward dog. High plank, low plank, high plank, downward dog. Make sure you bring your hips down on both the low and the high parts of the plank. Make sure you make fists in the low plank.
Done.
Okay, it's one round. Three to go. Level two is with a dumbbell. You stand on your right, hold it in your left. but... Straight up, ribs down, touch the floor. You think she counts?
Then.
Okay. Third one. Fourth one. Goblet squat. Fingers on top. Pin it. Crush it. Downward dog to push up. High plank, push up. Back to a down. High plank, push up. Back to a down dog. Round number three, deadlift, curl. Dumbbell pullover. Ready? One, two, one.
Just get through shot. Six. Seven. Be grateful.
Three rounds. Here we go. Last round. Keep some pace. We haven't done this yet. Got nine reps on level three. Not the best time. Wow. Okay, that's challenge workout number two. The goal is to do it. To do all four rounds of the core and all four rounds of the strength. That's it. Post your results to Facebook. Challenge workout number two, done. Good luck.